Okay, right. Love, if you fancy joining us. No, no worries. What is the challenge mode anyway, actually? Maybe you could start a timer. How quickly can you find this ghost identity? Correctly find the ghost type in 6 Tanglewood Drive. Speedrun. Why do we have to do that? Let's give that a go, actually. Okay, yeah, cool. Let's go to a tangly. Oh no, we don't need to do that, because it's already in there, and let's see. In fact, let's see if there's anybody else online that we can play with as well. There never normally is this early in the morning. Nope, only one person and they're already playing 7 days a day. Never mind. Alright, Zephyrs. There we go. Whoa, speed. God damn. Yeah, no sheet. Alright, so that means we may be dealing with fast ghosts as well. Escape the hunt. No, we don't even need that, we just need to figure out the ghost, don't we? So really, if we're speedrunning, we don't even need that. I mean, we've got every item, haven't we? And Nelly. Got no crappy torches, only super torches. I'll grab you then as well. Zoom. Oh, fuck! Found him! So there's gonna be everything's on high and max now. Everything's like jacked right up to the max. Not there. Oh, he's opened the door somewhere. Thought I had the door. Where the hell am I? There we go. Got some lights on. Okay, we've got summoning circle. Summoner's circle mirror. Can anyone throw stuff around? Music box. That's all where it should be. Oh, there's the bone. Lovely. Found him! I have no idea what my sanity is actually thinking about it. And we've got a summoner circle as well. Alright. Loads of stuff. We might as well do a camera, regardless, because we know the bonus, we know where there's 3 other things. Let's grab you, you, and Uno O U. Let's check, do we have them all? No, we don't have you. Damn it. We got the voodoo, though. Breakers downstairs. Yeah, mother. Oh, Shit. That's not a way to go, is it? He's buried my head in a fucking wall and left my ass hanging out like the other side of a what's name's head. Like a deer's head you've hunted. That's the arse end. Alright, never mind then. We'll try it again. There was me thinking I'm going to end up doing a little bit of a slow playthrough on Phasmo. Nope, everything's at top speeds. But the ghost sounded really slow as well, so maybe we can just loop it. Maybe there's no hiding spots. And we've got to loop the fucker. Oh, that's probably it, isn't it? Do you know what? I'm just going to do this. Let's just stick to what we know. Oh, we do have all the boards as well. Morning! Oh, I do love the morning. It looks so cool. You can see so much, all the details. Like so that, the hedges over there are a little blocky, but still. Look at all the detail they put into other POIs. It's lovely. Okay, I think we've got all the same ones, haven't we? Let's grab that one. That one. Through the door, please. Cool. Got that one. And... oh, we've got the board. I don't know where the monkey paw spawns, actually, thinking about it. I've got the voodoo. Just dump that there. Yeah, I think it might be every... hello. Every hiding spot is closed off, so we're going to have to loop the fucker, which is why we're so quick. Okay. Don't even need that torch. No, just multiple. Alright, 75%. Let's get you and you and you. Let's set everything up. Basic bitch too, right? What's that? So a shadow ghost event, yeah, that's took chunks, so I'll do that. We want at least a bit of time to freaking take care of ourselves. In fact, we got a bit of safety in there as well. So I wonder how many evidence we can actually get. Ooh. See if we got orbs or dots. Oh, we have orbs. So that's at least one evidence we can get. Cool. Does one have dots? Dotter. Dotsticles. That was a bloody shoe flyer. The slowest orb wandering just there. Not a fuck was given this day. I'm not seeing dots. Right. Let's grab a one of you. We'll grab an extra one of you. And one of you, I suppose. Thank you. That not goes right. Spirit box. Plant this one a little further out about there, just to cover our backs. Okay. Can you do something? Give me a sign. So it might be a door, but... No, let's do that. Some of those, the dots might have interfered. Oh yeah, we can get that as well, can't we? Oh, there, another dog I touched then. Damn it, with the camera. Where the hell did it spawn then? I'm not gonna take that one because it might not count. We do have a hiding spot there. Hello. So the dots back down. Let's get a different angle on it. There's only 4 anyway, down to 70. There's our dots. Cool, we know it is a yokai. Only one photo left to take. Let's see. Do you know what? We don't even need it. It's challenges. Fuck it. We know it's a yokai. Let's go. Speedruns. Done. Nice that it is all three as well. In terms of evidence. Alright. Oh, we got some dailies. All three dailies. Bone evidence done as well. Investigation bonus. Excellent. Right, what is our dailies and weeklies? We've got to complete 6 objectives. Like Tanglewood challenge mode in 6, Tanglewood Drive. Okay, 2 more to do for the 3K, that's the weekly one. And a perfect investigation bonus on Nightmare or Harder, bugger off. and earn 5K cash possessions, fiddy. That we could do. In challenge mode as well, actually. Okay, I think what we'll do this time is grab that. We're going to grab 2 cameras. In fact, before I go in, let me just Google where the paws, where the monkey paw can be. If I can spell. Tanglewood. First floor is your enter location, the glass cabinet in the back left of the dining room. Oh, yeah, of course. Okay, cool, cool. Go see if that's there as well, then. I'll do that. Do that. It's already shut the door, or opened the door, so we might not need to use the mirror this time. Not that there. Fair enough, but the breaker is. A quick look, see around for the bone. Oh, we've got the tower this time. Hmm. Oh, here we go. Nada. So you're probably in the hole here, aren't you? Alright, let's go get the summoner's eagle. If there's a summoner's eagle. Need the light on, though. Let me dance out by going torch free. I mean, we can ask where the bone is now, so I suppose it's not that bad if we can't see it instantly. Fuck. Set up then. That's a lot of activity. A two. Any dots, please? Oh, that's door done. Let's grab you and you and grab you. For the EMF. All right, one down. Let's grab another one of you and another one of you. Check from the opposite side. I was already there. What the hell did it do this time? Let's go thermo just so we know where it is specifically. Grab you, grab another one of you, and what do we need to do for the perfects? Motion sensor. I'm gonna need to repel and ghost threat. Okay. Oh, well. Where's the camera, camera, camera? We need to check our sanity, actually. Thinking about it, let's just slap that down. Fuck it. What's our sanity like after that? Yeah, a little tanky. Let's do that, we don't want to risk anything. Let's check here. I see a dot up there? No, an orb, even. Yeah, probably not. Again, it still might not be in that room. What do we need? Smudgies might be an idea. Sensor. Let's grab another one of you. Let's work with the sanity there. Thermal, let's see. What have we got? Oh, there's the boat. So the spine, you're in here, aren't you? Yeah, freezing in there. Okay. And orbs. Okay, we know what it is. No, you are meant to take them there. Let's go get another salt there quick. Thank you. What else do we need, really? Let's grab another smudgy, I suppose. Got the... what's name? Got the motion sensor. Good, good, good. What else was the other thing? Cast possessions. We need a perfect game, don't we? We need to just do objectives. Nah, sorry, just another one. Some pictures, and then I need to do the escape a ghost hunt. Can you step in my salt, please? Interaction? Cool, that'll do. There we go, that's that. Cool. Now we just need to repel, which we can use this. Do it sensibly. I don't know what to do. Let's grab some sanity as well. I'm going to use it just so we can use the cursed items a lot. Do we need? Nothing really, is it? Nope. Cool. Let's grab that one. Grab that one. Grab this. Oh, we need to see if there is the monkey boy, don't we? Hell yeah. Okay. We need a hiding spot, don't we? And for that, we need a flashlight so we can see what's going on. Does one not have anything? No. Didn't even bring one in with us. Alright, let me knock you off and... start saving lights up and turn them off. Don't need the basement, do I? Was there a hiding spot down here? Nope. Do we have one in the garage? Or is it just loopity loops? I think it's loop loops, isn't it? Oh no, we can hide there if we really need to. Good. That'll do. Got that one. But we can loop it for that. That's the rappel done for the objective. Let's go use the summon cycle. Let's get right back up into that. Don't need to waste a smudge or nothing for that one. That's one summon item used. Cast item, summon cycle. Was it 30 or 50 cast items we needed to use? Okay, the wife came in saying that it was snowing. It sounds like it's absolutely hammering down now. A hail or just heavy rain? Come on. There we go. Shit, she's right there. God, do I really want to risk the perfect game for this? I really don't think I do. We've got the Ouija, the bone, the ghost, the haunted mirror, music box, tarot cards, and summon circle. Got all the objectives. We know what ghost it is, don't we? Yeah, don't we? I think I'm gonna waste it. Yeah, we know 50 cursed possessions. We can always do that later. Just jump on and suicide ourselves. Couple of voodoo dolls. There we go, that is our perfect investigation bonus. Alright, oh look at that. 1, 2, 3, 9. We missed the 4. Damn it. Alright, back into Tangley. Alrighty then. Do you know what, love? I know you said that you're too tired to play, but if you just truck bitched it, you'd get all these rewards too. Hi, Tech Geek, how are you doing, man? No, I'm not taking that. I don't want to do that yet. We want you, you, and you. You missed, we just played through the Resident Evil 4 demo twice. It is awesome! Can't wait for the 24th now. Let's see. Just need the bone. All of the cast possessions. So loads of photos. Shut that. Mirror. We got the cards. No voodoo, damn it. And no hiding spot. We do got the monkey paw though. And in the basement. Summon in. And you. We have a hiding spot down here. Nice. Well, we know where it is. I don't know which door that was, so I'm not going to risk it. I'm supposed to turn it on, doesn't it? Oh, was that door? Yeah, well. Too bad, too slow. I know, worries. How was your 7 days to the die stream? Did you get everything sorted? You said that you're having a few issues and that? And if you send me where I can get that rebirth mod, I will have that ready and downloaded for the weekend. Because it looked real freaking awesome. Just the kind of difficulty that I'm looking for. Like, complicated and difficult. Also, that horde that came in just before I left. Oh, jeez. Do you know where you died and you have to fight your way out and stuff like that? Where you had the, invincibility. That was freaking cool as anything, that. Let's grab that, and I'll start taking a bit of safety in as well. Let's ask. Loving this. Spirit box. No worries. Let's go with that one about there. We'll get one at the back going soon. Let's go get some more. It's devoid of activity, but the... Cool. Good to hear. Just glad you got it sorted. Son of a bitch. Let's get the other one in. We'll put this one around the back here. I'm loving the speed of this one. This is one of the challenge modes called Speedrun. Simple 3. I'm getting down a bit. Make one more run first. Let's grab you. Let's get some of you in there for photos. And what have been your objectives? Parabolic. Well, so be it. So bloody be it. Can you give me a sign? Can you talk to me? Can you do anything? Thank you, much appreciated. Hopefully that'll count. Oh, yay. So we'll do that, and simple 2 off of that. I got 2 more photomajopos. Throw that out of the way. Hide it behind the cock. What was that then? There you go, that's those two done. That's knock the lights off so we can check for dotties and orbies. Oh, champion. I'll have that sorted for next weekend. Next Saturday, well in. Absolutely right there with you. Alright, I think a little bit of safety will do us. Alright, we still need to repel, or escape the ghost hunt, and a ghost event. That was it. I'm going to be looking at these. Dotties or orbs, whichever you prefer. Up to you, witch. That's a bad angle. All this left-hand side completely obscured. Yeah, it's not freezing. Maybe EMF? Don't think there's fingerprints. Oh, shit, yeah, we got ghost writing, didn't we? So it could be all five. Great. We could do a test with the hunt, maybe. You're going to have to dodge it anyway. Dio, that's a big risk. Yeah. Let's grab that. Grab that. Grab that. Let's go. Can you give us a sign? Can you do something? Can you move something? Are you here? Can you show yourself? Can you touch a door? Can you do anything? Where's that? That's still intact. That's still intact as well, okay. Can you do something? I wonder if it's even still here. Maybe it's moved. Let's go grab a thermo just so we can track the bitch. Make sure it's still there. Thermo. I'll just get two of them, won't we? Check the other camera, actually. That would be smart. No, we left the light on. Yeah, well. Oh, it's a little nippy out here. At least it stops snowing. What? No. You're in the fucking hole now? Okay, why is it cold here? The breaker's on. There we go, 17. Oh, ghost went. Yay, whatever you are. Okay, yeah, you are still in here. Okay. So why the hell was it showing like 6 here? Okay, that's fine. We know it's still there then, regardless. Good, good, good. Where's our hiding spot? We don't have one, do we? Oh, shit. Airball. No. Four. A measly four. It's like this. Come on. No worries, have a good day, man. What the fuck, I blew both candles out quick? Shit. What? Okay, did we not have the sanity for it or something? What the hell? What is going on? What's my sanity, damn it? Why is that not fucking working? Oh. But you need sanity to use the summon cycle now? Since fucking when? Fine. Not a deal. Rule that out. I've done all of that. Sanity's drained. Okay, that's 60 back. Right, we need to get back in, actually, don't we? Because we need to do a spirit test. So that one was, what, a minute or so ago now already? With. Okay, cool. Damn it. It hit me with it. Facticles. Right, so what are you? It can't be dots. It can be other stuff. Okay. Can we have poltergeist? Let's see if we can hold it around the tables. Wow, that was loud. No thingies off of that. Motherfucking air balls. See how much it starts to throw to rule out poltergeist. And that's like 2 minutes. That's like 3 full minutes. Oh no, we've got the what's names there, haven't we, as well? Damn it, we've got the crucifixes. We have to wait till it hunts now. And wait again, I should say. Dead. That's dead, dead. It's got one left, actually. Let's get this out of the way. Alright, it can hunt whenever the hell it wants now. That's 5, isn't it? There we go, EMF5, we know what it is. It is a spirit. I got all photos. Okay, hello. Some bitch is doubling back. get fucked. Like the days of old, we loop a fucker. Let us go. Let's see. This is perfect. We didn't find the bone. Even with the board, we forgot to find the fucking bone. Damn it. Either way, 3 grand, weekly challenge mode completed. Right, now we just need to go ahead and get perfect games and all the other stuffs that we need. Let's see, what is it? Cursed possessions, more perfect. Right, dailies are done. Cursed possessions and monetary gratifications. It's basically a 500. Well, that was there. Now we need to do a couple. It was perfect games, wasn't it? Oh, yeah, it's on Nightmare or Harder. Okay. Did we get the monkey paw thinking about it? Oh, we did. Look at that. Son bitch. Creepy as fuck. I'd rather it was the other way around so you could see the palm and the fingers and the fingernails and shit. Still looks so cool. I like these new cases where they've got backs and sides. Looks so much better. Beautiful. I need to start working on this section here. Alright, let's leave on challenge mode. Let's go back to Tanglywood. Let's get in there. Let's start using some cursed possessions. Gonna suicide a couple of runs. Just to rip through that one nice and quick. Not even, no, we're gonna die, so there's no point taking anything. Alright, check Voodoo Doll first. Yay! Just gonna use this till it's all done. Whee! No tarot. She's slow. Not really slow. Hello, love. Used it. That's 10. Oh, so the pins only do what? 5% each? I thought it was 10%. Okay, cool. Good to know though. 5% a pin. Doesn't even matter what ghost really does it.
Welcome back.
How many was that now? 16. Good. Do that a couple more times and we're good for the weekly as well. That'll help with the cash build up as well for the other objective. Dragon. That was easy. Yay! Ooh. Did I actually pick up that bone? Yeah, I did. Yeah, where can I hide, actually? Oh, there again. Cool. Hello. Doesn't matter that we're missing out. We just need to use them. Speeding up real fucking quick. Go! Oh shit! Oh, he's fast! Shit! Go! Run! Shit! Sprint! Well, that was fucking close. Hey, sanity! Ha! Aww. There goes my sanity. Cool. I'm fairly confident on the mirror as well, because it turned the light off right after I turned it on. That should be its special ability. Are you okay?
Welcome back. Some jobs ready for you.
Okay, it must have just been complete coincidence then, what? Yeah, so that is the one. Probably just coincidence. Alright then. You got 36, right, 14 to go. Just threw something somewhere. Yes, lovely. Nope. So what did it throw and where? Can't hide there. All that. Oh, we can go there. That's alright. That one's dead. Oh, yeah, you are. Let's see if we can do this a bit more fun. Come here. I've got to do four uses without. Now we'll come back out. I need a lighter anyway for the summon circle. That'll be one. We've used that one. When we use the summon circle, we can use the board and then all the voodoo dolls. And the music box. That should be 15. Actually, no, we won't need the board. Spot was in the blue boy's bedroom. Oh shit, she's creepy and fast. She's a speedy little fuck. Slow enough for it to be a rev? It came at us real fucking quick. That was creepy. That was really fucking creepy. Holy shit. I'm down 36. Okay. Need to get lights on as quick as we can. Bugger off, child! Okay, that's done. Listen. That's quicker now. No, it's not that quick. Mm-hmm. Okay. Oh, that should be it. That should be all the cards possessions used, I think. Let's go double check. Not that one. Two more, son of a bitch. Oh, but that's an EMF-5. Wow, we're out of the house as well. It's two of them. Okay. So we need to use, what, two more? That's done, done. Use a summoner circle. What can I ask that? I want to be safe. I want to be safe, and instantly the fucker starts to hunt. Yeah, cool. Sweet. Yeah, that's slow again. It's gotta be twins. Bitch. Doesn't matter, that's your bit now. Yes, hold on. Oh, look at that jankiness. Oh, dang. There we go. Let's go. Let's see. Did we essentially do a no evidence run there to find out the twins? No, okay. Must have just been changing speed because of the lights that were on and not on. Okay, doesn't matter. I'm good with it. But cursed possession's done. Nice. How much cash have we got now? Hmm. 1,000 and change. I mean, we're literally out of 5k just to get an extra 100. That seem right to you? Let's set hours, which is at 5.94. Fuck. This took a lot of a dipping, didn't it? Sega speeds. Roaming frequency high. Changing room. No, this is our 10 times. Our 10 times have been cut in half. Holy shit. Ow. The grace period's off. We definitely don't want any hunt. We're down to that. Sprinting's off. Flashlights on. Loose items on death on. Setup time 0. Heavy rain. Door starts open. None. Hand lasers high. Sanity monitor on. Right. Would you excuse me? I'm just going to run the bathroom and I'll be right back. Okay, right. Let's have a look. This should be higher than Nightmare, shouldn't it? Yeah, Nightmare are higher. So rewards times 4, we're on 5.94. Okay, we'll do this. Equipment. Let's see, just auto add this setup, isn't it? I think that's about right. Let's check. There you go. Alright, so 2 videos, 2 dots, 2 maps, shitty flashlight, ghost written books. Yeah, 1-1, all 3, half-half. Yeah, that's the one. Cool. Right. Now we just need to do a perfect game. No pressure. Honestly, I think if it's going to be like hiding from hunts or something like that, I might just bounce and start again. Yeah, no, we ain't doing that. Anything where we've got to like try and repel a hunt, not going to do it. Oh, we did all that. Cool. Okay, we can prevent the ghost with a crucifix. We can get the motion sensor and the parabolic, I suppose. Okay. I think I'll probably do with a list of wishes that we can use on the port, because I can only remember a few. Okay, bone hunt, because we need a perfect game. Oh, we do have a hidden spot at least. Good. We got 2. It's not a great one, but it's half decent. I'll leave that light off. We can find that hidden spot if we need to without lights. Nope, don't have that one. No mirror. I think I've just heard a door move, so I think we should be okay by finding it. Have the cards, okay. Oh, that rain's getting nasty. And I've got to do the school run soon. Right, now go there. Quick look on the table. Nope. Okay, I could have swore I had a door move. Actually, do we have the lockers as a hiding spot? Probably not. Oh, we do! Oh, hell yes! And we got down here as well, and there's the spine, right at the end of where we were looking. Okay. We wait for it to open the door. Let's go see what else we can bring in. There's no activity at all. It's quiet as fuck. Down 10%, that's about right for the difficulty. Hello. I saw a fork on the floor there for a second. Let's grab a thermo as well next time. Let's bring in UV, spirit box, and a thermo just so we can try and pin it down, because it might be in a room, like the dining room, but it doesn't have a door. I flickered the lights, but I don't know where. Not here. Hello there. Alright, let's go check the camera. And we're only working with two evidence as well on this difficulty setting. Down another five. Alright, not too bad. Just need to see the dots. Could be behind the couch to the right, I suppose, as well. Yeah, it really could. Alright, I'll grab you. You and you. Got a second location going on. Fingerprints is going to be a bit of a bitch, isn't it? Oh yeah! Alright, we know what R2 is now. Ew, I don't like that. Prep and do this ghost hunt. We don't have a choice, do we? Just to figure out what the hell it is. Motion sensor, crucifix. Okay. I think I might know how to do the dangerous stuff to figure it out. That's through you there. Now let's stick you there. I'm gonna want some stuff. Damn it, I need to put these down on like flat. Can you talk to me? Can you give me a sign? Can you talk to me? Can you say anything? Can you tell me you're here? Actually, no, let's keep that. That's a I don't wonder. If it's running around that much, maybe better than moving this to there. Actually, no, can we move it elsewhere? Can we put that? Oh, we can, actually, that's even better. Hey, we got the parabolic, sweet. Let's drop that shit then. Grab this. I'll write in that book as well, we can get more pictures then. Alright, that's light off. Air ball. So definitely not known, no matter what. Yep, can't be anyway. Where do I throw the camera? What have you got left on you? One. Deal. UV. Yeah, we can't get this. Right, we're gonna have to prep for this proper then. Overview. Prevent hunting with a crucifix. Good, 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 good. Let's grab that, grab you, and now grab you. Could have another camera, but so be it. Apple needs it. What's our sanity thing about it? 62, not risking it. There we go, that's up to like 95 now. Not ready for it to hunt just yet. There you go. Where's that crucifix gone? Where the hell does crucifix go? Thought I dropped it there. Okay, did I imagine putting a crucifix down? I thought I put it like right there. Okay, what the hell? Hmm. Okay. Let's go get some other stuff we need. It's well trippy. Where the hell is it? And I left one there. I'm sure I did. No, don't want you. Want you, you, and you for pictures. Right, we've got the bone, haven't we? Tarot cards and bone. Yep. Cool, now we just need 5 pictures. Oh, that was an airball coming at me then. Alright, one more pick. Come on. I I'm going to wait and see if we can hold it for the ghost picture, I think. Alright, what's the plan? What is the fucking plan? Alright. Spirit walking time. The Ojin will be slow as fuck. The Maroi. Which one's that one? I always get the Maroi and the Thay mixed up. Drain sanity. So our sanity isn't going down, is it? No, because we are... No, we should be fine. Because that's the one that... Is that the one that curses you? Yeah. So our sanity hasn't been plummeting, so it's not a Maroi, I wouldn't say. Our sanity hasn't took a hit since we used the box. Yeah, see, definitely not that one. Okay, we can rule out you. The Mer should be turning off lights, and it has done twice. Okay. So if we get down to sanity, it should be more questionable. The spirit, we can just wait for the cleansing. Poltergeist should throw all those plates, and the Dio shouldn't be able to catch up to us quick enough. Okay. It's gonna be a little risky. Cool, we lost the sanitar. Foolish. Sanity is being given back. There you go, stepped in the salt for us. Not a deal. No, bollocks. Shit. Right, what sanity have we got left now? Because that song card right at the end just shafted us. Yeah, completely. Completely fucking shafted us. There's no real way to drop the sanity quick, is there? Not anymore. Not the fucking tarot cards. Right, we're just gonna have to sit here. So, how's things? How you doing? How'd you die? At least the sanity drain should be quick. See, tarot cards have become my least favorite cursed item. It used to be the voodoo doll that I didn't like in the music box, but at least they're controllable. Tarot cards are just random pieces of shit. Never really found a good use for them. There's too much RNG based in it. So what can we rule out? It's not a DOE though. We didn't do that test. Let's go check for the plates. Are they still there? Yep. That doesn't mean that that's where it started the hunt from, though. Could have started closer. You know what? Fuck it. There's our fucking picture done. Still bugging me where that freaking crucifix has gone. I dropped it right there below the tape. That'll do, actually. Throw that a little closer in just to make sure it tries to proc. Now we stay in the dark. Three star photos. Tarot, bone, ghostwriting again. That should be enough for a perfect game. Hopefully get this soon. I just need to narrow it down. So it could be a matter for the amount of times it keeps turning the light off and doing the ghosty events. Spirit would check once it's submergeroons. So maybe we grab a second smudge just so we can time it. No phantom, we just gotta listen out for the amount of things it throws. Thirty % down, okay, cool, getting there. Every time I see that motion sensor, I think the crucifix is being tripped. Till my stupid ass realizes that that's not where I put a crucifix. Yeah, I should be able to start hunting soon. Because they can go from 60 with the light off. So essentially, once it starts hunting, we can time it from the smudge stick, and then run outside and see what our sanity is. Hopefully. It'll be like another 30 to a minute before it should be able to start hunting with the sanity drop. But I need to keep an eye on that, don't I? Do I just do... shit. times my mouse accidentally clicked the wrong fucking thing. Oh, we're below 60 anyway, so it should be hunting now if it's a mare. And it's just on the breaker as well. That's sus. There we go, it's just on the crucifix. We're still above 50. Yep. That's gotta be it. It's gotta be. It's the only one that hunts early. That we've got access to. Alright, I'm going with that. I'm happy. Got the ghost in. Got all the photos. We've got the objectives. Let's see. Mwah. Beautiful. Yes! Perfect investigation bonus as well. Excellent. Let's make sure that those counted. Yep. Perfect investigation bonus on Nightmare or Harder. Excellent. Two more of them, por favor. Same again. Grab you, you, and you. Actually, let's see. Escape the hunt. Ugh, I'm not liking that one. Because we don't have sprint or nothing. Don't fancy trying to dodge hunts with sprint missing. We'll give it a go, though. Bone hunt before ghost hunt. Never fucking mind. That one's dead. Oh, hello. Isn't that ball usually on that side? That's Hall again, isn't it? Now we can hide there. It's 10 out of 30, has it? Done something in there. Might have moved something there, but either way, we know it's here then. Good, good, good. Okay, we've got the good one, now we just need to find the cursed item. And we can get on with this. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it all to Hades. Too far. Okay. Let's go get our stuff and get set up. I think it's giving me the tarot cards purely because I said I didn't like it. Now it's going to make me. Seeing orbs. You throwing shit at me, you bastard. Straight up 3 and a 1. Look-see. Any dots to calls? No. No orbs either. Alright, let's grab a U. Let's grab a U. Grab a bit of safety. Every fucking game so far. Considering I barely ever get it. Can you move the door? Can you touch the door? Can you do something with the door? Can you give me a sign? Oh, the ball's gone for a button somewhere. Ball's being yeeted elsewhere. Are you here? Can you do something? Where are you? Are you close? Where are you? Are you here? Freezies. Okay, that's our options. Mimic can't be. No orbs. Okay, that's fine. Let's dip out a second. Let's collect ourselves. Could be a Moroi. Let's see, has our sanity tanked? Kind of, yeah. Keep an eye on the sanity drain. Act when can Mumbroy hunt from 50. Okay. Pick it up, damn it. Don't mind checking it, but there you go, that all up. No, still got 3. What, that didn't count that. You shit me? Must have been the door in the way. Fuck. No, that's the dead one. Where's the other one? Well, no perfect game, I don't think. I didn't even count that one either, you son of a bitch. Definitely not them. Oh well. Let's go check my sanity. If we can't get a perfect game, there's no point carrying on. Let's give it a go. Maybe it is. Yeah, we were in the dark, but 20% that quick. There he was.
Welcome back. I've got some ready for you.
go back in again. I love that autofill now. Oh, so such a quality of life thing. It is incredible. Another escape, but a cleanse that we can do. Alright. Depends where it is, like, but we'll see. Oh, mandible. Go ignite that. Cool, finally, not you. Hello. Alright, we've got a kitchen alien ghost. Oh, yay. Useless now, because we know what it is, but still. At least we can drop our sanity relatively stably. Alright. Let's go. Let's go get some stuff, and my little finger is still traveling to that shift key, even though we can't sprint. Same as, in it goes. Check of the camera before we go back in. Not seeing any orbs. Zero dots. Alright, probably spirit box again. Because it's always fucking spirit box this time. Grab you, you, and get a bit of safety in, I think. Yeah. Okay. So that's safe. Check if we've got any other safes we can run to. In fact, don't we have all of them on this difficulty? Well, maybe not all. Okay, maybe not. Where is it? Another play went for a button. Another three. I'm just gonna leave that there now. Fingerprints are gonna be a bitch. Let's see if we can throw that fucker. Another throw and off. Cool. 3-star interaction there. It's thrown quite a bit. Let's go get some more. Nope. Just gonna keep pulling me back in. I'll get away, but it keeps dragging me back in. good sanity. Anything? Might give it a little walk around. Maybe the orbs are behind the table where we can't see them. Let's see, what else we got? You, and what do we need? Smudge stick and stuff. Alright, let's just grab a thermo so we can confirm. No, I don't think we need to confirm, do we? We know where it is. Another crucifix just for added protection. Dots. I was going to say, what the hell's on that vase? Dots are going to be an absolute nightmare. Didn't do a door, did it? Damn it. Just one. Keep our light on. Two in that quick succession. That quick? What the hell are we down to? We don't have anything yet, do we? Shit. Alright, what the fuck then? What in the bloody hell can we do? We got a second book in at least. Get that working for us, get that on the other side. And what in the buggery are we supposed to do otherwise? Should be freezing by now anyway, regardless. Maybe hidden EMF and pain in the ass fingerprints to find? Maybe? We're going on an orb hunt, an orb hunt, an orb hunt. Oh, we got writing, finally. Yeah, there's no point looking at anything else, we know it's that. Fuck's sake. That's a polter. There's no way shit's gonna happen getting thrown that quickly and it not being one, so fuck it, no. Look at that, that's twinteraction territory, but it can't be twins, so not twinteraction. Alright, we need to escape the ghost and cleanse the area. Okay. Grab you, and you. I've got the mirror as well, so we can break that whenever the hell we want. There's our breaker. We have these to hide. Cool. Alright, let's just make sure. Three stars, three stars, three stars, five stars. Yep, 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 yep. Cleanse and a ghost. Okay. I'm in the kitchen. Come and get me. Come find me. Here I am. Hang on a second. He was fast until he was slow. Oh shit, that's a deer. Or is it? Can it be? Yes, it can. We need to go. Fuck, it was a deal. Should have trusted my instincts on that first time. I shouldn't have questioned it. It slowed down so much. Fuck. I don't even need to see it. I know exactly what it is. I should have went with my gut.
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for you.
Son of a bitch. Ghost, escape a ghost hunt again. Motion sensor. No. We're missing shit. No, we can't even do a perfect game. There's no point. Nope. It's probably because we needed to buy some new shit.
Welcome back.
Yup. That's better. Motion sensor, EMF, and parabolic. Perfect. Well, maybe not perfect because of the healer objectives, but, you know, we'll deal. We'll make it work. I'm salty over that deal. Fuck's sake. I should have clocked it as soon as it went slow towards me. Okay, now is it here or? Did it teleport to me? Bone hunt as always. Did I just do the fucking breaker? It fucking did. So it's already turned off the breaker that quickly, so it wants it cold. Oop, oop. No monkey paw. No summoning. Board? Yes. There we go, we can ask it where the bone is if we can't find the fucker. There it is. Mandible. Once again. Okay, let's go get some. That's throwing a lot again. And change you up a smidge this time. Let's go with one of you, one of you, and one of you. Right, we're gonna get 30 seconds with the fingerprint, so it's probably not gonna be there now. Not there. Alright, no. Let's get some more. Okay. I did see orbs. But now let's go over there. And fingies, excellent. Okay, that we can work with. All right, let's see. Okay. That's multiple fingerprints. Okay, we can keep checking them. Bunchy. Little shriek. Okay. Weaken their target before striking, so we could actually lose some sanity for that. And then... the hunter is just cold, isn't it? But it can't be that, because it should automatically give us freezing, if memory serves. Let me double check. Yes, it will. Okay, so it's not that. So now we just need... what was it? The Obake was... fingerprints. Alright, really quickly though. I just need to run to the bathroom once more, so please excuse me. I'll be right back.
Welcome back. I've got some jobs ready for you. Equipment and prepare a recording.
Thank you.
Welcome back. I've prepared some jobs for you. Arrived. Check the equipment and get set up before investigating. I've got nothing else. Welcome back. I've prepared some jobs for you.